Our native steelhead population is steadily declining, and that is why the State Department of Fish and Wildlife just unveiled a new plan to protect them. They want to focus on rivers in Grays Harbor, Wallapa Bay, and the coastal Olympic Peninsula. If funding is approved by the legislature, the department's efforts to improve hatchery operations and habitat restoration will begin sometime next year.